All right, here we are in the old Bastards League in their Lotus 79 series. We're doing 36 laps around Oulton Park. I'm starting sixth out of 14 or 15 cars. I'm not exactly positive on that. I run about 117s, as you can see there. My fastest was about 117.056 in practice, which is not as fast as the top three guys, but I'm in there with four, five, and six, seven, eight are pretty much around the same speed, so should be a pretty decent race. We'll find out.
Oh. The more I drive this car, the more I love it, so.
Me too. I never raced this car until we started this series, and it's been a good hit. So, alright guys, you know the drill. Don't kick the living crap out of each other in the first turn. Other than that, race hard, have fun.
Have fun, everyone. First gear.
All right, here we go.
Green, green, green. Rolling good, front of you, rolling good.
Ooh, that's a tough way to have to start. Come on up, bro. You're good with me. You're good. You're clear now. Come on up. Come on up. Whoa,
one inside,
okay.
One inside. You're clear low. You're clear low. You're clear low.
Yeah.
My steering wheel wasn't straight on the start.
Oh no! That's gnarly.
Yeah, that's why I went where I went. I went to take off and the car just went left.
Mike had that happen a while back.
That's my own dumb fault.
That little hill is very tricky for me.
One inside, one inside. You're clear low, you're clear low, you're clear low.
Thank you, Ed.
Okay. Friggin' squirrel.
I know, they're nasty little bastards around this place. I hit a squirrel, but I didn't hit a wall, so I'm good. Cool.
Piece of cake.
And that little turn there, that's pretty tricky too.
Guys, I apologize. Something went pop with my computer.
Sorry,
I couldn't exit.
That blows.
Yeah, I heard a big pop, and my car went left. That was it.
Somehow I ended up in the middle of it.
Yeah, I know. I couldn't get out of there. I couldn't exit. fast enough. Had no control over nothing. Sorry about that.
Yeah, nothing you can do, baby.
Hopefully I can get it all straightened out by tonight. I'll see you guys later.
Okay, Mike, good luck.
See you, Mike.
Good luck. I do like those colors. Thank you.
Cut that.
Thank you, Dave.
No problem.
Nice, I can still see the leaders.
Go ahead, Jack.
I'm sorry about that. I clipped the curb and my car just spun right out.
No worries, mate.
Tight stuff. Yeah, damned unforgiving track.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll be on the right here, thank you.
I'll keep your spot warmed up whenever you want it back.
I'm going to get me a fresh one. I'm only racing Schrader Man.
Go ahead, Alan. Right about where I should be. Thank you.
first time I ever turned a 116 lap.
I'm supposed to pull over. Sure, Josh.
Thanks. Been picking it up there, Hank.
A little too much, I guess.
Takes high concentration.
Cheers. I'm just going to slow you down.
I'm about to get back.
Thank you, Ed.
I was trying to avoid.
Sorry about that, Gerald. I hope I didn't put you off track there.
You're good, partner. You had nothing to do with it.
expect to be able to get by Robert here sometime. Well, that's an easy way to do it.
Thanks, Robert.
And then Matthew.
Yeah,
quick.
No problem.
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't
you? Smart ass. I love you, that guy. Oh, boy.
I had it floored. I just got max downforce.
Yeah, I got nuts for you. You were pulling away from me a while ago.
More.
Woohoo! Thank you.
Five to go, no pressure.
Thank you, David.
Welcome, Matthew. Thanks, Bob.
Oh, my pleasure, sir. I was racing, Ed and those guys back there for a little bit, but, I'm just out here mowing the grass. Don't mind me, guys.
Yeah, I've been doing that a lot, too.
Oh, man, I'll tell you.
Well, at least the guys who own this place don't need to have anybody mow it this week.
Thank you, sir.
You betcha, guy. Here we go. I'm just trying to stay out of the way of these fast guys now. I'll get back to the pit. Ooh, two laps to go only. I guess that's it for me then.
Thanks, Robert.
Missed gear on that one.
Yeah.
Woo, baby.
White flag this time, bud.
Let's try this again. Thanks, Ed.
Nice job, Podium. Kick ass.
Alright.
Thanks, Gerald. Appreciate that.
Checker flag.
So yeah, no doubt about that, guys. Good job.
Besides running Gerald up high on the first turn, that was about as good as a race as I can get there. So I was pretty happy about that.
Well.
Well done, Matthew. I don't know how you do it.
I agree,
yeah,
David.
Here's the random. They'll probably stop us up there.
All right. That's it. Thank you very
much. Good job, Matt.